7 on Wot'cha Cooking。 那么听说最近很多安哥安弟都开始呢观赏我们的视频，希望你们在我们的这个节目里头呢吸取更多的这个美味佳肴的知识啦。Now, because today we're going to have on board with us two more new faces, and joining me right now is our sport dietitian from Singapore Sport Institute. This is Huang Liyan. 掌声哇！今天我终于可以讲华语了哈。看到你上来的时候，容光焕发，皮肤白白，灯光照下来直接反光，多漂亮，对不对？
哦，谢谢。
So, Liyan, tell us a little bit about what you do here, Matt. Your colleagues Rico, Cheryl, Karim, and of course, this is the first time come aboard with us.What is, the things that you want to say with the viewers out there?
Hi, 大家好，我是体育营养师。
哦，对对对，然后 sport dietitian 是体育营养师哦。
So the work that we do really is to work with athletes to help them to eat, to perform. But during this time, because a lot of them are at home, some of the athletes I work with do not live with parents or they have problems cooking. So I find that this program is very useful.So that they can pick up some skills and they can cook themselves.
所以最特别的一点就是说，平时不独立的人是在家中，因为平时都有人帮你煮饭，或者你可以到外面随时都打包嘛。我们在节目当中就让大家知道说，哎，其实有很多简单的方式让你们在家中可以独立起来自己烹饪美食，对不对？那of course, what's the difference as compared to your recipes that we have covered over the last few episodes that is unique for today?
So today I'm going to today's theme actually is a vegan theme.
Oh.纯素食，
纯素食，就没有鸡蛋，也没有乳类的食品。Okay, so what inspired today's theme, the vegan theme, was actually the movie The Game Changers. So it's a very popular movie among my athletes and among sports people everywhere. So I play a sport myself, and among my teammates, I keep hearing about The Game Changers, The Game Changers. So of course, this movie promises if you eat a full plant-based diet, you can run faster, swim faster, jump higher.So it is very attractive.
So unleash the power. 所谓千变万变，一变再变，就看我们有没有机会让你再吃72遍了，对不对？哇！所以今天我们真的是很期待啊，对不对？那当然在现场呢，我们也邀请了多一位自家兄弟啦。So I'm really happy today to have one of my very close friends to join me on Wot'cha Cooking. And right now, I'd like to take the chance to invite Singapore's very own actor Hanrey to join us. Come on, bro!
Hey,
hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,你会学习到很多东西其实在家都可以做。
哇
，Yeah, like no family bonding. Yeah, we can exercise together with family.
就突然间把整个生活的那个步伐放慢了，
对，
所以就发觉到可以有更多自己的时间，对不对？
Yeah, 也因为待在家，我学会了吃 vegetarian。
哦，以前我们说你刚好也是有吃素嘛，
刚好这件事情最近在吃素，最近在吃素。
今天全队一起给你上来了啊，
一个月了，
一个月
吃素大概一个月。
但是你的素食是自己煮的吗？
素食有时候自己煮，有时候出去打包。
所以你应该很少 recipe 啦。
可是刚刚听到我们的 dietitian 讲什么啊？不会吃蛋的，我有吃蛋的，我有吃蛋的。
哦，对 ，OK 啊。其实 ，OK， talking about this point， so when it comes to vegan diets and vegetarians， there's quite a fair bit of variation。
Yes。
So what are the differences over there？
So a vegan diet is strictly no eggs and no dairy products。
No milk。
Yeah, so no milk. So the different, the other type of vegetarian is the oval vegetarian.
是不是吃了像我这样 oval shape？
你多的东西就可以吃了。
不是吧，差不多啦，因为 oval 是讲鸡蛋嘛，你跟鸡蛋一样 shape 就。Okay, but anyway, there's also a lactose.
就不能吃你啊！不能吃你，不能吃，
不能吃。
Okay, the other type is the lacto vegetarian. So that sort of
vegetarian. Lacto 应该就是talking about that dairy
product.
Dairy is a lot. Then of course, there's the oval lacto vegetarian where you eat both 鸡蛋 and 乳类食品。
哦 ，OK， 所以它其实也有一些口味方面的分类，可就看你自己对自己多有严格，或者可能你自己的那个生活方式什么样子。
对，
这挺特殊的哈。那今天呢，我们是到底有，我们应该是纯素食嘛？
纯素食。
所以我们第一道菜要 first recipe 到底是要为观众呈现什么嘞？
今天第一道会是我 家婆的祖传秘方。
哦呦哦呦 ，This one is secret recipe 呀、
啊！我看到有口令的，哈哈
哈哈哈。那个主角是那个柠檬草。
哦，
柠檬草豆干。
哦，柠檬。
为了你今天破例，我吃苦。
对对，口莲的吃了不会口莲的，
不会口莲的，
不会口莲的，所以你要多吃才。我也很喜欢，因为这个香菜啊，
香菜啊，是啊。
所以其实你在吃着吃着，可能你在前半段觉得口味比较重，但是吃了几回之后，你会越吃越爽口，所以这个很重要。
我自己很喜欢它的味道，我很多菜我煮完以后，我都很喜欢拿这个口莲的来。
对，
最点缀。
我以前老的时候
比较香，
但是我现在年轻了，我觉得吃了很有口感。嗯。所以我第一道菜是
现在年轻
了，你给他抓到了。对，家传祖应该是祖传秘方嘛，对不对？我们来看看一下我们的材料有什么。刚才Henry 已经讲到coriander，coriander 华语是
香菜，
香菜。
等
等，原料
啊，原水啊，
是要有原
原水攻略。OK， 然后
那Eddie那个皇上的在他的身上。
然后还有柠檬草，对不对？
对，柠檬草是那个主角，然后这个也是来帮忙提高那个、那个味道啦，那个香味。
OK， so we are basically coriander's purpose is really just to enhance the flavor.
Yeah.、Right. So in my mother-in-law's recipe, there's no coriander, but I added it myself because I just like the taste, lor.
No, I just want to let you know, this is not celery.
Yeah, it looks like celery. It looks like asparagus.
Alright, looks like a portion. So this is actually how lemongrass looks like. Alright.所以其实它有粗的有细的，我发现，因为我们前几集都有用到柠檬草了。
它不是 like meant to be 粗或细的，它就是刚好你种到一颗胖胖的，你种到一颗
哦，这样种到我就不是胖胖的，种到你这种就是比较瘦大，
时大时小，
对吧？时大时小，我们今天刚好就大中小都来了。
有时候有长的，有时候短的这样。
但是柠檬草就是它外面比较粗的那个皮，就是跟它拔掉。
哦，第一层外层通常都是拔掉的嘛。
对，你要那个里面嫩嫩的那层。
哦，对对对，吃嫩
炒。另外一个主角当然就是豆干哦，
豆干、
脑花，
这是用豆腐吗？
豆腐比较难炒，
豆腐比较软
的 ，because 它会碎掉，
所以我把它拿来炒。
So we are using what is 豆干 in its vinegar 啦
，vinegar yes，
then
vinegar 的说明你们带的就跟。豆腐，
嗯，
因为是 firm
豆腐。哦，所以是 firm 蛋 ，because the 修根豆腐 when you fry it, it might just mash up， 所以 suitable on。
所以越硬越容易煮。
对，因为比较定型吧。
嗯
嗯。Okay, so how what do we do with the preparation?
So first step, we want to make up our marinade so that.
Wrong. First step is.
Wash your hands.
Wash your hands. Wash your hands with soap. 哎，
你过后吗？真的，然后 wash your hands， 你过后吗？对，好了，我们也洗个快快的手。
好。
然后第一个步骤，每一集里面我们哈、也是呼吁我们的观众了哈、在家中，不管是现在的阶段或者未来的阶段，其实保持双手干净是最重要的，就是全足的准备了啊、也是最基本的条件。So now that you wash your hands, what you mentioned earlier on is the
marinade.
Marinade, okay.
So
this is the first time we bring a vegan diet.I've never done any vegan dishes in my life before. So this should be something very interesting for me.
So usually for vegan, the protein, man, which?
That's the protein sauce?
Yeah, protein sauce, tofu.
Tofu.
Yeah,
tofu.
Generally tofu and nuts, because there's no eggs, no dairy. So because tofu generally not much taste inside, except for the meaty taste. So that's why we need a lot of spices, so that to marinate it, so that when you eat the tofu, it is not a very flat
taste. Because tofu is very thick, its taste.
So we're gonna have half a teaspoon of five spice powder,
五香粉，哇，让你五福临门！哎，突然间觉得好像反西。
对 ，turmeric 是黄姜粉。
黄姜粉它的
黄姜粉。
嗯，黄姜粉。
黄姜。这是不会讲黄姜。
So half a teaspoon.
Okay.
黄姜粉就是对身体是有很多好处的。
对，它能抗癌啊 ，anti-inflammatory，
对。所以如果你有在看我们前几集的话，我们在很多的香料里面都说到它有抗癌的功能，就是 anti-inflammatory and it's a very good antioxidant. All right, soy sauce. Soy sauce generally is also plant-based, right?
Yes, I make a fermented soybeans.
But of course, you can adopt it to a slightly non-vegan style if you are not on a vegan diet, right? So you can use certain different sauces. So it really depends on your own dietary preference.
So this is a sweetener. I'm using maple syrup, but my mother-in-law sometimes also uses mirin, so it depends.
Oh, mirin and how about honey?
I don't like the taste of honey because honey has got a very distinct taste. I prefer maple syrup.
Also, it has a lighter touch to it. Oh, so 口感方面, maple syrup lah.
So at home, we usually use a plum soy sauce, but all the organic shops are closed now, so we can't find it. So the replacement is a teriyaki sauce.
Okay. Wow. So plum, what is the difference between using teriyaki sauce and plum-based
soy sauce? The plum soy sauce has got a very...
sour.
A little bit of sourness, but a very nice smell to it. I can't describe it,
but... 就是那个香味比较有稍微不同的感觉啦。 So, 然后它带酸。
对对, so to make up for the酸ness, So to make up for the little bit of the tart taste lah, so we are going to add some apple cider vinegar.
Apple cider vinegar.
Yeah, so just
哇,这个好像,苹果醋.
Yeah. 好像 rap 这样, apple cider vinegar. 有没有?
Apple cider vinegar. Okay, so just give it a mix.
Alright. 很简单啊。
好像很简单啊，可是我忘记了。哎，你忘记了吗？它这样一搅，那个整个香味就扑鼻了。对对对对。So
there's a fragrance that immediately just comes right out when you mix it.
Yeah, especially the apple cider vinegar.
可能对面风是向我吹的。Okay,
so then when
I cut
the tofu.
Okay.
So my block of tofu is a bit small, so I'm going to make 1.5. But if you have a big block, one block is enough.
Okay.
But anyway, I find cooking is really like up to you one. Yeah, if you like sour taste, you add more vinegar.
It depends on your taste bud.
Yeah.
所以这个就是我们所谓的 recommended. 但是如果你觉得你想重口一点啊、酸一点、咸一点，都可以自己再更改一下。自己再调一下。关于素食，我一个很好奇的东西，想问。我们不能外面不是卖一种
vegetarian meal， 他们只能把这种豆腐啊做成好像猪肉啊，好像有口味啦，还是有口味这样。 Is that healthy？ 哦，是因为我听说好像是一个 processed meat， processed food， 因为它有 processed food， 所以可能我有没有那么健康？ What do you think?
Those are actually made of gluten, so the ingredient is different. So those gluten, not that it's no good, it's got protein as well, but it also comes with quite a bit of carbohydrate.
所以有时候有的人说可能吃也要吃的适当，不然它比较容易会发胖。对对对。好像我这种就吃比较少，所以我的身体就身材比较好。
你怎样讲都不是不会开心，我真的很欣赏哎。像我这种很欣赏。说谎不眨眼
的原因就在于眼睛小，有没有？啊，哦，所以你就是切成小片，我一直以为都是一大块直接放进去，然后就给它这样焖的，原来切片会比较好。我们今天只
一大块而已，一大块吃了谁吃？不然一大块的话，味道就不会进去啦。哦，so
the reason why we are chopping it to smaller pieces is because we want to infuse the flavor better. And of course, it also depends on your own preference to have it chunky or bigger in size.
So 我觉得你如果你煮豆腐的话，你要温柔一点，因为豆腐容易破。 所以你们如果煮豆腐的话，我觉得豆腐要温柔一点，因为豆腐比较软，比较松。对对对，我们可以看这边的
camera 有没有？
So you want to make sure that every piece of tofu has got that marinade, so you just swirl.
哦，所以你不 don't use a spoon， 你也不用手这样去搅，你大致上就是比较温煦的这样。
如果你用那个 spoon 去搅的话，连那个豆腐很容易破嘞。哦，是啊，对对对，也是有道理啊。不要弄破。所以你可以把酱汁这样大概淋过去啦，就是
make sure that every single slice of it is fully covered in the sauce.
Yeah, so that 每个豆腐都有味道，不然等一下你会吃到一个没味道的豆腐。Then next we're gonna prepare the 主角就是我们的柠檬草。
Okay.
So the 柠檬草 you need to mash it.
哦，对，我们有学过。哇，你有带包呢。
那你们帮我崩啊！
我们也来崩一下。我们一人崩，来你崩啊，你崩，你第一次上来的话给你崩多一点。但是你不要崩到自己手，对，那你有人一崩的时候，只是手在崩下去。你是不是一个拱哎？你崩了，我要崩好，可以。所以你可以，你可以放边一点啊，你可以安全一点点啊，对不对？他崩啊，就可以把那个，一看就知道你这个没有去厨房啊！来，我来，我来，我来，我来。我跟你说，其实你要崩的时候，它是从尾边开始嘛，所以你只要做到这边，就从它的下面开始。 它的味道就出来了，你闻到。这个前几集我们都有教过，然后再到中间的那个部分，这样可以了吗？可以了，谢谢。
The coriander will not waste any bit, so the root has got a lot of taste. So I'm going to do is I'm going to cut away the root.
Oh, so we are using the root of the coriander, which is quite uncommon, right?
Yeah, usually people like to use the leaves and throw away the root, but I find that actually I also follow a YouTuber, not really YouTuber lah, but a master chef from Australia. So she used the coriander root a lot to flavor. So I find that it's quite useful, and then you don't waste any part of the plant.
Okay.
Again, give it a light mash.
All right.
你这样 hold 了，不是这样。
你这样子的话，你手指都顺便也敲下去了，所以你大概都是拉尾边了。这个 Henry 教了，可以回家帮老婆煮菜了哈。
可以可以。
Okay, so then we're gonna
heat up the pan.
Yeah, we're going to. We're gonna pan fry the tofu. Eh, no, no, you miss out.
Ah,
olive oil.
现在是 pan fry 的阶段，好来，倒到加油。
倒到够。
啊，大力声的。
所以我们现在开始知道说，我们的 Henry 讲说他在家里有煮饭，我有点怀疑了。
我煮的都是那种蛋啊，
啊，
梅米啊，
都不健康的。对，
原来我煮 scramble egg 了 ，scramble egg
啊。每次我问人会煮饭，他们都讲会 ，make me 米。
对，
那个不是饭，
那个是快餐啦。
Okay, so we're gonna pan fry the tofu to make it a little bit brown.
嗯哼。
哇 ，you must have got to cut the lemongrass. Can
需要帮忙吗？
啊，好，帮我 diagonally slice 哦。
Diagonally 啊
，diagonally 嘞，不要直直嘞。
啊，香菜也是要切。
香菜不用，
香菜不用放旁边
的。
Lemongrass 啊，
柠檬草。啊，首先这个要教你了哈。当你在切菜的时候，我来教你一个快课。
我的苏 chef 帮我。
来，我们隔离
啊，
一米 ，OK。所以你切菜的时候，你永远手指要收进来。都哪个呢？切是切到它碎掉吗？还是只是切有感觉就好？
哎，来，你帮我放进去。
哦，原来我们两个都不会。
对，还是给专家来。
我们来加豆腐。啊，Henry 来，给你试试看了啊，多加。
那个 sauce 怎么办？
那个 sauce 不会放进去，等下我们还要拿来炒。
哦，哇，
你们是很乖的。So, why diagonally slice it?
So you have the bigger surface area. So if I cut like that, the surface
area. So that the flavor infuses better because it has a wider circumference, right?
Wider surface area.
Mm. Yes. Alright.So after the tofu is done, we will be pan frying the herbs.
Yes.
Is this herbs?
Yeah. So previously I grated some ginger because I wanted the ginger juice. So what I did is just grate it. Then after that, I squeeze out the juice like this.
Okay.
So for vegetarian dishes, we tend to add a little bit of ginger because you know the TCM saying vegetables tend to be very liang, so you need like ginger to make it.
Also, it balances out.
Yeah.
For you lah.
So I'm gonna put it in the marinade because later we will stir fry the marinade. I mean, we can put it in when marinade is better, but.
So it doesn't really matter so much on the sequence, but most importantly, it should come together.
So
whether it's by end, still not too particular.
So once it's golden, you can flip it.
Ah.
But let me do lah, huh?I see some already.
所以我们一看就知道丽嫣对我们的信心不是很高。
因为我看到它用金黄了，你要快点，不然等一下我们吃臭豆腐。
对，他说等一下，你的那个金黄色都是出来黑色，有没有？对不对 ？Okay, so looks like the tofu is almost done. I'm gonna get the plate ready.
Thank you. Temporarily
cleaned it up.
Give it a little bit more. I like it a little bit more golden.
Okay,
I like it too.
Yeah, so I like to have a little bit of crisps on the outside.
Yeah.
Okay, so 金黄色了。
Wow, smells so good, bro. 哇，很漂亮。
哎，我们就要炒我们的香料。
我
是有点懒惰的，所以那个锅就不用洗了。
对，而且可以那个油
啊，还有那个，
我
还有那个
再加
味道吗？
点有啊有啊，还是有那个
青梅。你是洗掉就没有那味道。
对，所以就给它入味了。
嗯
嗯。好，这个要直接倒进去。
锅要够烫。
嗯，开。
有，我开了很大。你看不到火，所以你要走过头这边看，对不对？还是你刻意？
我家里的都是看到火的。这个比较 high tech。
其实大概我们一瞬间也一个月多，快两个月没有见面了啊。
对。
也就是因为这个设计没割，对吗？
好了。The
blue
spatula.
Blue spatula.
Spatula.Can you smell the lemongrass?
Can, 很重啊，味道出来
很香。我超级喜欢那个柠檬草的味道。
对，
谢谢。
好了，
现在最近你在待在家里最好的收益是什么？
我最好的收益啊，我觉得可能就是休息方面
比较足了，
真的比较足够
啊。
所以真正来说的话，整个人的精神及跟皮肤都好很多了。好了，我们的香菜已经准备好了，再加入炒一下就好了，是吧？
是的。
所以我直接加。
加。
One, two, three, yeah.
哇，颜色
很漂亮。Alright，
重点就是要把那个柠檬草的味道炒出来，然后再给他们
融入
跳舞一下。
对啊，一起上班。
那柠檬草像肉眼看好像大蒜，是吧？
Alright, so now that we are pan frying.
So after we adding the tofu, let's not forget our marinade.
不要浪费。
对， yeah. 差一点就忘记了哈。
哇，哎，味如味道更香。
You don't have to add everything, so it's really up to how wet you like your dish to be.
Oh, can you hear the seasoning? Can you? 哇哇，很香很香。
Yeah, nice.
我闻到的就是那个啊、香粉吧，五香粉的味道。
So the rest I 打包了。打包回家煮，
打包。
我忘记那个 recipe 是什么。
对，不用担心。If you are watching our program, every round after the recipe, we will show you a little template of how you prepare this.So you can look out for that one. All right, now that it's heated and ready.
And it's done.
All right.
Wow.
And just put it down. Amazing. All right, looks like our dish is ready. 所以也是跟着自己的，
跟着信念，
跟自己的 culture 啦。
哇。It blends in together with the.Bean taste.
I mean, I'm not a big bean fan, but really with the flavors infused right inside, is that sweetness, that light solidness, and most importantly, it's really a burst of fragrance in the dish itself. Very nice. And of course, we have our first recipe ready for today. Do join us right after the commercial break as we bring forth to you recipe number 2.
Direct translate.
I also don't know, but it's Wot'cha cooking. And of course, what's coming up next for our second recipe?
So the second dish is really the easiest thing to cook ever.
Okay.
It's called 松仁玉米.
松仁玉
松仁玉
玉米是什么？
玉米是
巴黎。
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 不是啦，是玉叔叔的玉米。
Oh, no, that's 薏米。
薏米。薏米跟
玉米。玉米is corn.
看到很多硬硬长长的东西。
对，so actually this dish is inspired from my Chinese classmate. So when I was studying overseas, I had Chinese classmates and she would cook this for her lunchbox. And I find it very tasty, but I find that because it's only two colors, yellow and the pine nut color, so I changed it myself and I added French bean.
Oh, this is not long bean.
It's called French bean.
French bean and long bean, what's the difference?
Long bean is really very long. French bean generally quite short.
Oh really? Yes. 长豆它可能可以去到可能一有。
然后这个是 pine nuts, so give it a short toast.
是我们的双人
And corn. So really very easy to do. So what I need to do first is to dice up the French bean. Anybody know how to dice?
I know. 摇骰子, dice.
No, I want it chopped to about the same size as the corn.
Okay.
Because
we're going to fry together. So challenge time?
Also with the French bean and with like other things like small peas and all that, you need to remove the central vein.
Okay.
So otherwise it might be a bit fibrous.
Okay.
Yeah.
So,
you can demo.
So you can tear. Then you pull, you gentle. So then, therefore you can get a
So the challenge is for us to remove the longest fiber and dice up the French bean.
Maybe
y'all
can challenge, see who can have a long one.
长一定是我的嘛，反正无短必有一长嘛。我人矮，我自然就脖子比较长。
你长啊，我的又长又硬，要给你看。你不要一直这样子来，等下剪不出来，我跟你讲，打你哦，我打你哦，我跟你说。
So I need you to remove the vein, so try to make it, try to remove cleanly lah, because if it breaks halfway, then you will have half a vein left ah.
So Henry, this is your first time on the episode. Every episode we have a challenge to see who is the winner. Last episode with Dr. Rico, we actually had the baked steamed fish challenge where we had to slice the fish and also marinate with any of our creativity. So has Rico told you who is walking away as the winner of the last episode, myself or Beatrice?
If I'm not wrong, I heard the conclusion is Ben has never won anyway.
So, have I won?
You should be. You give me stress if I lose to him, I'll be the lousiest of the whole episode.
Okay, never mind, now we try lah. Well, okay, when it comes to task challenge and plating challenge, I usually lose on the plating, but I always win on the challenges. So, how much time do we have? 30 seconds, 1 minute.
Let's do the vein first, so after that we will have the chopping combination.
Okay, so the more vein,
the longer the better.
So we be fair lah, huh?
You try one and the other one is the real thing.
How many do you have?
Long one first, so that's the
long
bean. Six each. Okay, so we will start by seeing who can get the longest bean.
The veining one.
Wow, well done. Wow, my name is sexy. The other side is right. This side.
Yes.
Ah, 有天分，真的，温柔型男。
Okay 啦，你们拿最长的那条出来比吧。没有，这可以
measure 我的 hip circumference
哦。哈哈，哦，这是两个。我来比，看谁的比较长。我好像。你们？哦，一样。你不要越弄越高。对。OK，手不可以动到，要一米，来。
谁都不要。I think Henry wins. 比较长，这是不可能的事情。我拿另外一条跟你比。还是他比较长，可能他的边比较长嘛。对了，可能你选的长豆比较长。
Okay, now the second part after we have.
I need you to dice it.
Do we still use the fiber?
No, we don't want.
So basically, it's disposed now. Okay, so now we are going to dice the beans. 对，差不多了，都大致上出来。我们全部都先。 Henry。 我现在知道为什么我叫 Ben Logan 了。助理的
claw 会抖，他拿着他的 claw 在抖。OK,
ready, set.
我带你命啊。Go,
小心手指哦。其实我觉得刀法这个东西啊，真的是要熟练，你知道吗？真的。不熟练的话，我们真的是鸡手鸭脚。
哎，我应该不明了。啊！
其实你切的这样快，你帮我切多一点。
你切完了？
切完了
哦。为什么我又输了？ 这是第一次有人赢我在 challenge on dicing 还有 preparation 呢。
热身时间，我会先开始剥我们的 pine nuts。
OK， 我们先。
我听到那个冰逃出来了，
没有关系的，因为它还是能吃。所以两个比赛的赢家都是 Henry 啊，
是
哦，拉的长，切得快。
Do you like eat pine nuts?
Yes.
So for this recipe, you can eat one.
So pine nuts itself has a little bit of oil in it, right?
Yeah, it's quite all nuts have oil, but this one's a little bit creamy. So it's really up to you lah. So
you don't need to add oil inside.
No need because it's quite oily.
Oh, okay. 所以它就是说轻微的。烤给它的那个味道出来吗？
对，你要给它一点金黄色，这样 lightly golden, then the aromas will come out.
So the many a times when we are pan frying our spices or our ingredients, the main purpose is really to just release the inner aroma.
Okay, so 你看可以闻到那个香味了，有一点点金黄色了。
哇，漂亮！哎，就我 I never really toasted pine nuts in my life before, so this is how it actually looks like. Very nice.因为我没有 toast 过，哎，温温的，拿起来很舒服。
So with every pan fry,
哦，很香嘞。
Make sure when the wok is hot enough before you.
So now we are going to stir fry the garlic.
Yes.
Again to bring out the flavor.
I love garlic.
You smell it?
Yes. 很香，真的很香。所以我们每一段的那个安哥安弟啦，大哥大姐们啦，如果你们在看我们节目的时候，我们每次说很香很香，你不相信的话没有关系，
自己煮
你对了，你自己煮闻闻看，你就知道了啊。
哎呀，
超棒的，
嗯，
呀、yeah, ，I think the serving size for two of us
应该不会浪费了，我们可以吃完它。
那个顺序很重要哦，你一定要先放那个青菜，才放那个玉米，不然那个玉米熟了，那个菜都还没熟。
哦，因为就是 French bean 啊。它应该叫法国豆嘛，是吧？
我也不知道
法国长豆、
哦、四季豆
哦，四季豆
Four Seasons Bean
对，不可以这样乱翻译啊、哦、四季豆对对对对 对, 对四季豆它本来就是比较慢熟，所以程序很重要啦，所以 important to always
你讲的对了，这样小孩子会比较容易吃，
对，因为它有口感嘛，分区嘛、
okay.
好，不是整个倒下去吗？
喜欢你啦，因为
哎，这么快就喜欢我、啊，不可以哦，不可以哦。
你喜欢吃玉米的话，你可以
哦，真的，看到人做苏嘎啦哈、哦，那苏嘎哎嘴那就棒嘴，那苏嘎旧的棒旧，然后你看啦、啊，哦，
对对对。
我通常就是看颜色哦，就如果我想吃多一点
对对对，凡事都要看颜色，尤其是跟女人煮饭的时候。
对对，要看他脸色，
对对，
不是脸色，看他脸色。
在
腌不出他的脸色，那
对，
红光焕发的，
对对对。
The corn is actually a carbohydrate.
嗯哼。
So it can actually be part of a whole meal. So you have protein,、oh, carbohydrate, and fiber.
所以其实这道菜如果你煮下去之后，也不一定需要配饭啦。
你也可以用那个从那个味道来判断因为现在 I can still smell the rawness of the vegetables.
对，它还有。
我同什么运动两只手？
什么？来，你来。
一只拿这边啊，一只抽这边。
这个是 induction， 不是 fire cooker。所以你一抬起来那个，
哎，你要翻的话，就是用这个。
是啊 ，Henry 突然间变成高手了啊！
突然想到这样，
突然间好像会煮这样。
对，
少那个 effect。
不愧是演员啊，很会演啊。
来，你 try 一下，看熟了没有？
你 try 吧，因为你煮过，你知道熟了没有？我吃下去我不知道。
我很想你喂我，
因为我
那时候我还是自己吃一下。
我带 Invisalign， 我不可以吃。多两，
够软吗？
有点半熟啊。你可以试试，你可以试试，你可以试试。
应该是还需要一点时间。
还需要还
因为那个四季豆还是稍微比较浅青色，对不对
？I can taste a bit of the 四季豆的，
对，
那种 fiber 的那个味道，
是，
可能要煮一点。
说、so, 可能四季豆方面也看得出来，因为它开始煮熟的时候，或者煮的比较熟，对，而且它的那个绿色也稍微会变深一点点，因为它熟了嘛，对不对？或者熟了嘛，到底是熟还是熟啊？
这都可以
啊，
而且熟跟熟都可以。
对对对，对，我觉得应该是差不多了。好，感觉上可以了。
感觉上差不多以后，你可以把松仁放进去。
松仁好，
放到我。
最后一粒都不放过哈。然后再继续炒，就这样子，
就这样子
哦，
炒。
其实颜色很漂亮，你们真的看一下， 他整体上的那个眼线的观点啊，就是 overview
迈向不错，
迈向很好，迈向对对对对，迈向很好才可以迈向未来嘛，对吧？可以嘞 ，freestyle bro，
不错不错不错，给你个给你掌声。
啊呀呀，他说要给我们个双击 ，like and share， 对不对啊
？So before we dish it out, all we need to do is add some salt, so that it's got like some taste.
This salt 这个不是普通的 salt 嘞，这个是冰 Himalayan rock salt。
哇，我们平时都是用 sea salt， 它到山上
啊，它是上上采的，
来采盐呐、啊，有没有 ？But is that difference by use sea salt, the normal salt or Himalayan 冰 salt？
哇，这个比较健康啊，应该是。
没有啦 ，salt 就是 salt。
啊、是口感啊，就是看你家里有什么盐啦、啊。
那看起来跟阿大一点嘛，那种的。
对对对。
啊 ，OK OK。
拍戏比较
好。所以最重要还是。
这个有经验。
柴米油盐醋啦、啊，都是非常重要的。OK， so remember to like and share our episode because we are still giving away our free Subway meal. So if you happen to be sharing and commenting, we will look out for you, and once again, we will be giving away one free Subway meal to a lucky winner.啊 ，very episode， 所以我们真的是节目越来越棒棒了。
有的看，有的吃。
No. 是，
越的学越煮。
好，应该是 OK
了。你 try 一下，熟了就可以上锅了。
啊，熟了就可以上锅哈。
起锅。
对、yeah.
很香哎、欸。
嗯嗯，黄焖熟了。
黄焖熟了。
嗯。
那好吧。
啊，加了那个盐，
感觉不一样。
它的口感真的完全不一样，真的。So just a little bit of salt will actually bring out the entire flavor of the dish. That's how amazing it is when it comes to having additional ingredients. Okay lah, so we are done with our second recipe. Wow.
哇，好漂亮啊！
嗯，跟你差不多一样。
嗯。
Henry， 你说
我
头发长了，
我吃就好了。
啊，你知道，我就说，我其实注意到你的头发好像越来越长，没有机会去剪是吧？
这个是肥又俊，又肥又俊
啊。
裴永俊的弟弟，
裴永俊的弟弟，嗯，我陪你吃差不多了，好了，我们来试试看哈。所以你看，哇，每一汤匙都是七彩缤纷了哈。
你告诉我拿两个嘛，这个吃了啊，收拾你身心，再用一个干净的汤匙再拿。
哇 ，it's really very nice.
That's good.
哇，中人的味道特别香，咬了有口感。四季豆咬下去脆脆的那个感觉又很好，然后那个玉米它带香甜，哇！
但是它没有放猪哥、啊，它有一点甜甜的味道。
那是那个玉米啊，
玉米啊，
玉米甜。
所以这道菜非常适合全家大小通吃啊。
嗯、
so for those of you joining us once again, this is the
松仁玉米
English
松仁玉米
Pine nuts and corn
Pine nuts and corn 松仁玉米。All right, and we will be back in a short moment's time for our third recipe. This is where we move on to dessert. What is for dessert today?
Lemongrass jelly.
Wow, look forward to that one.
Step right up, draw the next cut. You're one of the five animals, so get Everybody, welcome back to Wot'cha Cooking.
那个是我的台词，好不好？
等一下你抽到分就放给我。
我说你来这边跟我抢饭碗啊！
对的，这个 Street Circuit 给我们省多钱。
是，因为没有出门啦，你的钱省得多嘛。
还好哎。
就平时方面应该是，就是娱乐方面可能省的就比较多了哦。But of course, when we are at home, 每一道菜肴之后，其实我们最喜欢的都是甜点，对不对？所以我们的第三道菜 ，What are we going to cook for the recipe?
It's called lemongrass ice jelly or 柠檬草果冻。
哇，果冻，果然会冻。
你们冻就好。
我们继续冻啊，煮给我们吃。
Okay, so this is probably one of Singaporeans' favorite because I like jelly.
Again, I chose this because it is vegan, so just vegetables, plants, and it's really very, very easy to make.
Okay, so let us guess what you have over here, right? First up, when I look at this, I know. What is this? What's vegetable?
Nasi lemak leaf.
Banana leaf, lah, brother.
Pandan leaf.
Oh, yeah, pandan leaf 比较细. 斑斓叶. 然后又是那个柠檬茶.
And this is actually lime leaves.
Lime leaves, 这个华语什么？柠檬叶。
柠檬，
不知道了。酸甘叶。
酸甘叶，
酸甘叶。
我还有酸甘本身呢。
对对，this one is for when you eat the jelly.
哦，就是等它准备好之后，它直接淋下去。做
甜甜酸。
对，外加口感。
So the first step, of course, is to peel the skin of the lemongrass.
So it's always important to actually remove the first layer, lah. Or can we just straight away pound and release?
We don't want the outermost layer because it can be very woody, so not so nice.
Very spinky.
Yeah, we want the taste from the inside. Okay. So again, can I get a volunteer?
Come, let me do it. I do it.
This time, huh? Yeah. Fingers.
我要看你讲
究。你要不先。
对，你要先。
我的摸到。
敲敲下先，敲了才拔掉。
这样啊。
对，不要把这个手。厨房的这个安全措施要做得好啊。所以那个手指摆位之类都其实是有点科学的，对不对？
对对，
就是已经不要讲了。
对，就是切菜的时候，你很重要就是把那个手指收回来，把那个 knife 切到你的手指。
对，新加坡的文化，这个 knife。
我的锅，
你还没有扒掉第一层，你敲完了。
帮的我扒了。
你扒了哈？
我的锅有点小，你帮我切半。
切一半，
切半。
But this makes perfect。
对。我们感情不善了哈。
进来。
进来
就。
So for this, right, I just bought premix, but you can always just buy the ice jelly without the sugar mix. Yeah, but I thought like NTUC is easier to buy this.
对，所以现在是说看哪里比较方便买了，因为有些地方你可能要到外出很远的地方才买，但是我们都不鼓励大家去的太远了，对吗？
这果冻有没有那种定型的？就我家里自己都吃果冻那种定型的那种。
The mold,
yeah, the mold.
I didn't prepare mold. 你喜欢什么动物？
它就是整个锅放入冰箱之后，它定型，它就是一大锅，你就直接这样吃，吃的更开心嘛，对不对？
对。
因为你要多少分量都可以，你一个定型的，咕，小小粒而已。
So for this, the recipe asks for 500 mils. But I like to do double because I find that when you boil, the water disappears, evaporates. The second ingredient, the lime leaves, so just put that in as well. It will give it a very nice taste. So let it boil for 10 minutes. Then after 10 minutes, we put in the pandan leaves.
So 500 ml, which the recommended, but you add 100% more.
Yeah.
So that when the water evaporates, 它还不会变得太少。
对，then the last after 10 minutes, we put in the pandan leaf, then let it boil another 10 minutes. We don't want to put it too early because then the pandan leaves
come. 对啊，这个还要
带很多。Yeah, because it's too
long. 太小了，麻烦不及。
So just 随便绑
咯。所以这个你就要记得，这一道菜很简单，十四十啊，十分钟加十分钟 ，OK， 没问题。哎，
你的华语真好哎，真棒哎。
十都很棒啊！我一个上次我们吃了，
是说你很胖的，
很胖不是很棒。重点就是把它弄小小了，
它像粽子这样子啊，挺可爱。
你现在拿出来比较方便。
所以，
因为时间的关系，因为要 boil 要滚，
要滚啊，
要长一段时间。我事先已经 OK， 所以因为时间的关系，我就先滚一锅，说哇，
很香。我觉得这个其实。果冻不把它变果冻，它的那个汤水都可以直接拿来做汤圆。
啊，对，
只是没有糖啦，所以可能就没有那么。
对。它这个太过健康生活嘛，少吃糖是 OK 的。
还是有糖吗？
这个 premake 里面有糖。
哦。
我们先把里面的料拿出来。
咚咚咚咚
咚。咚法。
啊，咚在后面。中南西北中发财啊。
你看，我们先把那些料拿出来，因为这个我们 we don't want to set it now。
So this is after 20 minutes 了啦，
yeah,
大概就是煮过了20分钟。所以你可以看那个水本来是清的，但煮了之后它大概有变了一点颜色。
煮之前是没有颜色，不是青色。
就是很清啦 ，clear clear， 不是清，它是清水。煮了之后它就开始有点带颜色，就是因为那个巴兰叶吧。
对，巴兰叶会带颜色。
我本身是很喜欢，
我想喝的。
对对对，啊，就是你闻起来它的味道真的很香。啊，我们现在把它移过来，就不要太烧了。好，
谢谢你。哎，你不是跟我讲昨天 try 了一份吗？
是，我昨天有 try， 但是我好像我拿出来给你看了啊。在冰箱里面。哎呦，我给 Henry 开冰箱。来 ，Henry， 我里面有一个果冻，我之前昨晚有偷吃去 try 的，因为我有一只书嘛。所以我觉得我要先做一点功课。他跟我一样的问题，跟冰箱不一开。有两层，有两层，要开多一层。啊、同样的错，喜欢沙波人一下。
果冻是哪一个？
啊，果冻啊，来来，我来，可能果冻在下面。
你放哪里去？
谁拿了我的果冻？
还是厨师来？
工作人员一路昨晚偷吃了，
我偷吃了我的果冻。
我的果冻，
真的是果冻。哦，原来这是我，真的是做的不美。
A very common thing about men, the things are like right in front of them. I cannot find. And then when the wife comes, there.
所以我们真的是要多加注意。
有哪双恐怖电影我们没有说？
那么慢。
哎，不是买古董 ，there on there there there， 没有 say where。
Yeah.
恐怖董 there there where。
一个巴掌拍不响嘛，对不对？两个巴掌响当当的嘛。So, yesterday night I actually did the 古董 ，then because like what you say 500 ml 我加 1 liter， 所以它煮出来少，因为煮出来少了，我以为要再加多 500 ml 给它变 1 liter。我最后煮出来的果冻，
很水哦，
去水的。
你这个像那种假的燕窝了，一罐三毛钱，
所以
就是要抢然后卖给
你。对，又在假聪明了。所以就是说，它500毫升加到一个 liter， 它就是 evaporate 之后蒸发之后，它剩下多少就是多少，直接放入冰箱去定时。不要像我这样，
它不给有水分啊，它有
你不给太多水，太多水它就过一下。
就像我这样的话，它就变水水了。不是说不能吃啦，它还是可以吃，就是它没有完全有果冻的感觉，它就是有点像青灯了。
OK， 现在我要把那个
配
料放进去。
我们在煮一个青灯，这是我昨天的。
就
这样
可以，可
是这个还是很香哦。
对对对，还是可以吃的，等一下还是可以吃的。
说
因为我们两个穿了那个 Tupperware， 带着我们的 Tupperware。
我跟你买过一样的一份哦。
对对对。
Okay, so just make sure that the premix is dissolved.
Okay, so now we just stir that in.
然后 ，like that.
那我们怎么知道它蒸发到多少就是 OK 了？因为像我昨天这样，我不知道多少嘛。然后我觉得它蒸发的时候是很少，所以我就倒出来之后，我再加水再放冰箱，就错了。
对，
你
阿嘎阿嘎哦，像阿嘎500 ml 就可以了。
你是很喜欢加水。
对对对，
就加很多水。
但是这是因为我们比较懒惰啦，所以我们就觉得哎，随性，什么东西都加水不能说，它最多是淡化。像我这个，它还是可以吃啦。
嗯。
但是到了最后，它就不美了。所以如果要完全美的话，它就要比较准确一点。
Only because 阿嘎阿嘎，因为是ice jelly， 不是叫你阿嘎阿嘎。
啊，所以就是你要有一点点跟自己的感觉啦。
So just make sure that it's a little bit cool before you put in the fridge. If you want, you can put it in like not in a pot, like you put in a plastic container, just so that you can use the pot.
Okay, so are we done?
That's it.
So, oh, that's it.
Yeah,
I don't need to do anything more.
We just make it cool and then just put it in the fridge.
Okay, because it's strongly recommended not to, you know, men, sometimes we really don't think three steps ahead. So once we are done cooking, we just think, then we just put it in the refrigerator.It's actually very bad. 它不会把冰箱烧掉了，但是它是说它对整个冰箱里面的系统其实是很不好的，所以都要给它 cool down 之后。
才放进去，对。
Otherwise, you waste a lot of electricity.
对，它又重新再调过温度，吃电，浪费钱，还会把冰箱里头的东西都弄。那 of course, we are still waiting for this to cool down, so the place is right up here. And because I have pre-made, though it's not very successful, we are.
我现在我还是等八个小时之后再吃这个。
八个小时啊，那你有八个小时
，30 minutes, right? 30 minutes.
Yeah, let it cool for 30 minutes, and then usually it would set in 30 minutes.
Oh, so it's about almost an hour for cool down and setting. But since we are
watching for time, I'm sure the taste can't go wrong if you are
eating. Okay, again, I lost in terms of plating.
What I heard, when you are cooking with your family, then it would be a master chef. If not everybody cook, it will follow.
Oh, is
it? Because recently, I met my wife, 谁做那个主厨，谁做那个 assistant 会吵架。
其实我觉得我不同意这一点 ，because 煮饭本来就是开心的事情，
开心
的，
对。
所以最重要的是像我们这样边煮边 have fun， 东西煮错还能吃，
对，
那个就是一种快乐，它才是有一种默契，而且默契是慢慢建立起来的嘛。所以不需要说有一个 master chef， 不需要一个 master chef 啦。最重要就是，哎，其实盛上来之后，那个 jelly 也是看起来不错，
哎，
不错啊，不错。
再给他们吃，等一下，再给他们吃。
来，你来看看一下。
Calamansi, yes.
Ben Logan 的这个果冻到底呈现的感觉怎么样？
哇，那个 juice 喷进里面，
他就是跟我本人一样，不帅但是很可爱。
OK， 几年了？我没事，几来秒就是这样，我不是喜欢这样子。
哦，因为你怕那个，
那个
对对对，因为我就是怕那个。
如果你把那个 lime 按住那个 spoon 这样挤嘛，那个血就不会出来。
对对，我刚才忘了，我说话就一个不小心，把那个戏挤出来，就是这样。
好朋友嘞。
我们在这个 circuit breaker 阶段啊，说李眼你啊，在 circuit breaker 之后，因为我们平时都是说现在是 circuit breaker 都要待在家里嘛。So what's the first thing you want to do when circuit breaker ends？
哇，
很多。
I want my kids to playground
哎。Oh, it's true, it's true.
Because now they're at home, they don't get to run around much. I find that, you know, kids, when they don't expend their energy, they're not hungry, it's very, very hard to feed.
对.
And they can get a bit grouchy.
Yeah, so actually, come to think about it, it's true, right? Many of us are looking forward to getting out of home. But I think the happiest people should be the children, because they need to expend a lot of energy. But for yourself personally, what was the first thing you think you would do for your own self? Shopping for toilet paper.
I would really think just go out to a restaurant, sit down and enjoy the food.
真的太累。我觉得我们真的在平日生活当中，平时我们见面喝咖啡，我们觉得就是理所当然的事情。但是在这一次的大概是两个月了哈的 stay home 的这个阶段之后，我们才发现到原来简简单单跟朋友在外头吃一顿饭是一件很美妙的事情。
We start to treasure lah. We start to treasure what we used to have, but we don't have.
Yeah, 哇，你讲到那个眼泪差不多要流出来了。
差不多，这眼睛小跟你一样。
对，
有没有看到他的
？It's and it's true. I think what we really have to, you know, advocate over here is that every one of us should take a very responsible role. Stay at home, do our part, have our social distancing, take our measures, so that the circuit breaker can end as soon as possible. That way, we can have our freedom right back and step out to do whatever activity that you enjoy. 所以我们的 Uncle Auntie 大哥大姐，尤其是你们，有时候可能觉得要活动筋骨的话。还是要保持这个阶段哈、来享受。我们先吃点饮料，让自己开心啦。
看起来不怎么样，味道应该不错吧？
看起来不怎么样，但是很有分量。
哎，我很喜欢你的
味道。就 OK 了，就 OK
了。很好吃，哇，很棒嘞！
你真夸张，
棒，因为我煮的。OK 啦，就是我觉得口感方面是 OK，
就 OK 了啊，
它很香。对，然后真的有一种凉凉的感觉，就天气最近也比较热、我们大概吃凉的时候，这个很舒服。只是说我的口感可能是比较舒，因为它就是太湿了，所以真的要跟着follow the rules 啦。
Follow the instructions.
所以比较变通，没有 follow instructions.
But I like the whole thing. I think the rest. I mean, I haven't ate it because it's the first time I'm eating. But obviously, this is the first time I'm eating. That's why I'm not 100% success rate.But the fact is, it's a very comfortable, refreshing delicacy dessert that can just match up with anything that we have over here.
And it's a combination, right? Our first dish, second dish, and the third dish. like a meal, a set meal.
Yes, and of course, to all our viewers out there, we are moving into the new time slot. Thank you for joining us on this segment. It is still Ramadan season. So to all our viewers, thank you for joining us still. We hope that you are taking the time to cook with us, eat with us. And once again, this is episode 7 of
What's Your Cooking?
你在煮什么?